Kenosha police have a suspect in custody after a SWAT team incident in the area of 61st Street and 24th Avenue. Police say the suspect was barricading himself inside, but they didn't elaborate on why or release any more details. Again, police say that suspect is now in custody and the event is over.